Another grass fire breaking out. This one, West El Camino Avenue near East Levee Road. You can see some smoke there in the distance. This is looking northwest of downtown Sacramento. At this point, we don't know how many acres, but it looks like that smoke is calming down. We are working to get more information on this one.